Normally I work outside in, but I think I'm going to jump all over the place on your nails. So that I'm working on the easy to do ones first. Now, you've said that you've had nails before.
Yeah.
So you're familiar with the issues of picking up change and stuff like that. Still happy with the color? I'm not a neutral girl, so
no?
I'm the wrong person to be asking about that.
Okay.
As a cover pink, it works beautifully. Don't mind the cat hairs. We have three of them.
Making nails now for this?
Yeah, it's making nails. Alright, which one's easy to approach? This one looks very easy to approach. This is going to look really weird because there's no nail channel on the side because there's no nail.
Yeah. Do what you can.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Will we?
Yeah. Thumb's been a little bit tricksy. Better if you relax.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, the tongue out made that work.
The thinking face.
Yeah. So we're aiming for that finger there. The reason it's tricky is because there's not enough finger to stick this to. In the light, we are powering through this. Yeah, this is, wow,
this is very nicely. So swell. Just as we say that.
Well, if we didn't have a stuff up somewhere, we wouldn't be doing it right.
I've been learning to go through my pants before I put everything in the machine.
Do you have kids?
No.
You can't even blame it on them.
Exactly right.
That was always one of the best things. Who left a tissue in their pocket? Certainly wasn't me.
Someone else.
Okay, that's that hand done. So just pop it in there and leave it in there. Yeah. So what I'm doing there is I'm releasing the tension on the sides of the form caused by the edges of your finger. so that the middle bit of the form can really curve around your finger. For the course, it doesn't matter how long your nails are, there's always a couple fingers that don't want to have a form put on them. It's all right. You can do whatever you want with my pan.
Oh, cool. So
we're not sticky. We're not clean.
We're good.
Are you liking what we've got going so far?
Yeah, it's cool.
So what I'm doing here is getting the edges of the new nails as smooth to the surface of your natural nail as possible. So there's a really good join. Again, if I hurt you, let me know. We're having a bit of a problem getting to get it through, to get it to go solid all the way through. again and make sure that, is the light on?
Yeah.
Make sure that your hand is upright and, okay. Okay, in the light. What am I looking at?
Is it a little bit of a chipliness?
That's all right.
Okay, cool.
That'll be taken care of in the filing.
Oh, it's just like,
no. That'll be taken care of during the filing part
amazing.
Of it.
Amazing, thank you. I might not have had my hands sitting in there straight upwards.
Yeah, it's a common thing to happen. Because it's only these two. The rest are fine. Back in again, make sure you're as upright as possible. Alright, check this hand out, make sure we've got everything to your satisfaction.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. That's perfect.
So, do you want glossy or matte?
I'm feeling a matte.
Not a problem.
Yeah.
That's why I have a matte.
Yay! So what does the matte do? Just go over this?
Yeah.
Yeah. And
yeah,
it's this color?
Just provides a,
yeah.
It's clear.
Yeah.
Just provides a protection coat.
Yeah.
tuck your hand back in, but not as far. Awesome.
So you couldn't do, so with these?
Yep.
So you couldn't do a colour over the top and then do the matte or anything? You can't.
Absolutely,
do that.
But that bumps you up to the $70 service.
Yeah, that's cool. That's cool.
What colour would you like?
So can I still get the black and then put the matte on top of it?
Yeah, you can have whatever you want.
Cool? Yeah. Awesome. Oh my gosh.
You want matte black?
Yeah. Let's go matte.
Not a problem. Bronze, and I have dark chocolate. So we've got bronze.
Oh, wow.
And we've got dark chocolate.
Bronze looks really nice.
Bronze is amazing.
Yeah, I think I might go to
bronze. You want a matte bronze though?
Oh no. No, I'll go dark chocolate bronze. I mean dark chocolate matte, and then maybe next time I'll go with the
Yeah, see, my colours tend to have a lot of life in them.
Yeah, that's a really nice brown.
Oh yeah. So if you get lifting and you're using the file that I'm giving you, you need to file away from the lifting. Give me a second and I'll show you what I mean. You don't want to chase the lifting because that just pushes the lifting away in front of you. So chasing the lifting is, we'll say I have lifting in this corner here.
Yeah.
So the lifting goes underneath the nail.
Uh-huh.
Chasing the lifting is when you're filing into the lifting.
Yeah.
Filing away from the lifting.
Yeah.
That way you're taking the lifted part, but you're not putting pressure on the nail, causing more lifting to happen in front of you.
Yeah.
Think of it like a bow wave in the surf.
Mm-hmm.
We don't want that. We don't want to be pushing that water in front of us. We want to be
towards us.
Yeah.
I see.
And you might end up with patchy corners, but that's better than ripping the nail off with your teeth.
Exactly right. Thank you.
can ask you to put this hand in this light. Flat, matte. Okay, swap over. Okay, into slide. Swap hands. When you're putting your cute coil on at home, this is just how easy it is. It'll also shift any dead skin that's sitting around there.
Perfect.
Now, it's not maintained, it's flat, because I've just put oil over the top of it. Yeah. By rubbing vigorously, you also stimulate blood flow to the area. Good blood flow, healthy nails.
Yeah.
I may take a picture for Facebook.